done, strange uses. For myself, it seemed best to bestow my body between two dead men, among the many left there from earlier assaults, and draw another crosswise for a pillow. Pulling the flap of his overcoat over my face to fend off the chilling wind. And still more chilling, the many deep-voiced moans that overspread the field. It was heart-wrenching. At midnight, and I followed the deep sound to where the heaviest fighting had been.